the board members, principal, teachers, students, and parents of TBAA. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Vivin Pangaribuan. I am a mother of Joshua, a student of grade 1. In this beautiful moment, let me share my point of view about TBAA. I know TBAA 2 years ago when my husband and I visited TBAA for an open house. Remember that time? It was December 2018. We came there to watch the students' performances. Some students are singing, some are dancing, some are playing musical instruments. And the show that really touched our hearts is the Light Gloves performance. We still remember that performance until now. Thank you, students. And we believe that the students can perform well. It is because there are teachers behind who support, who teach, and who train them well. After the performance, my husband and I decided to register Joshua to Kindergarten 1 in TBAA. After 2 years, Joshua had been studying in TBAA. We found out there are many good programs that the school provide, such as worship before studying, daily routine, and school standard achievement. The school teach a good value for the students to have a good character and also to reach the academic performance. What we appreciate from TBAA is that TBAA used English as a daily conversation, and the teachers also encourage the children to use English at home. And during this pandemic time, TBAA used various study platforms such as using Google Meet, Google Classroom, Google Form, Qubits, and for the exam they use E-Ujian. And the school also make adjustment regarding the price for the school activity. When we reflect on the time in these 2 years we have put Joshua in TBAA, we think that we have made the right decision by putting our son to TBAA. Joshua has grown up into a boy that has a good character and also improved in his skills for math and also for science. Joshua loves science. He wants to be a scientist. We hope that many parents will trust TBAA to educate their children. And for TBAA, we pray that TBAA will be strong in management, and also for the school, we pray that TBAA can bring out the best of the students' capacity. Thank you, teachers, principal, and board members, for all of your effort to educate our children. And thank you for parents and students who have listened to my